ready to go now. And now Randall Grichuk. And the pitch. Edge of the zone for a strike. And this one is off and running. That's in there. And the count is 0-2. Struck him out looking. Now it's Charlie Blackman. And that's in there for strike one. There's a swing and a miss. 99 miles per hour to finish him off. Here's Chris Bryant now. That's in for a strike. And a big swing and a miss. Got him! And how about... We go to the bottom of the first. Leading off, Luis Angel Acuna. The wide to kick the pitch. Bounced up the middle. Not in time. He's safe.
Waste no time there. And now they've got some speed on first. So we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Now, Andy Páez up the middle. Dives and he can't hang on. Just got him on that one.
Well, he made his pitch down in the zone. He got that ball on the ground. The double play he was looking for. Really good execution.
That one the other way. Makes the grab and that'll... Top of the second. And now the first baseman, CJ Krohn. And a good fastball to start him off. At strike one. Swings through that one. The 0-2. Battling here as he fouls it away. And the righty deals. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. Here's the 0-2. That one missed. Got it by him for the K. Brian McMahon steps to the plate. And that one wrapped foul. No score here in the second. Swing and a miss, struck him out. And now it's Elias Diaz. First offering, misses the mark. And a swing and a miss.
1-1.
Gonna count 1-2.
1-2.
The 1-1 is fouled off. And a swing and a miss. And that's... Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. now. And a pitch. There's a strike.
I think he was a little excited there. Saw the fastball, but needed a stepladder to get to that one. He's going to have to tighten it back up. He wants to have a good at bat.
Crushed in the air. Left center field. Way back there. No doubt about it. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. goes deep. Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0. And here is Larry Walker. Right side, hard hit. Fires over to Krohn. And that's the first out. Nice recovery after giving up the homer. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Jordan Westberg. That misses the zone, and that's ball one.
He really committed to that fastball up at the top of the zone. He knows that if he makes a mistake in the zone, it gets hit hard by a power guy like this. That's a nice miss right there.
Grichuk drifts towards it. Hauls it in, two away. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the second baseman, Jackson Holliday. On the ground, out to short. Now the throw to first on the run. Third out, and that ends the frame. Back here at the ballpark, onto the third inning. Harold Castro stands in, and that's in for a strike. Castro, in his fourth year, hitting seventh in today's lineup, and he was born in Venezuela. Fires over to Guerrero. One up, one down. Brenton Doyle stands in here, leaves that one off the inside. Next offering is in for a strike.
1-1.
And now the count 1-2 after the swing and the miss. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Now batting Jurickson Profar. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Profar measures 6 feet even, 185 pounds. He's usually in the outfield, but today he's starting at third. Cut on and miss. Struck. And welcome back. Now the third baseman, Colt Keith. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Blackman makes the grab. One pitch and one out. Base knock center field. So the batting order turns over. Luis Angel Acuna will hit next. Into the outfield, base hit. Now the left fielder, Andy Pajes, 0-1 so far. And the first offering is not close. Now fly ball to right center. And it's into the gap. One run is in. Acuna coming home. He'll score as well. It's 3-0.
Stringing them together. That's 3 hits in a row. I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it. And that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
Lifted in the air down the left side. Blackman makes a nice running catch. Here's Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's already homered in this game. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
He's been trying to tease the zone with that slider, but these hitters have showed patience, not going outside the strike zone.
Next offering is fouled back. Kicks and deals. Now a bullet to second base, but he's got. Welcome back as we go to the top of the fourth. Here's the Rockies leadoff hitter, Randall Grichuk. Hey. That catches the top part of the zone, and that is strike one.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
Got him looking. That's a strikeout. Blackman in the box with one away as he takes ball one. And that's outside. Two balls, no strikes, the count. And that's a strike. Swing and a miss. And now 2-2. Swings and misses. It's a strikeout. The high heat, too much on that one. Bryant in the box for the second time. One ball, no strikes. Swings and misses.
One ball, one strike.
That's strike one. Out towards right center field. Westberg brings it in for the third out. Bottom of the fourth, stepping in the long ball threat, Larry Walker. Freeland back to work. Line drive, base hit. And that's going to get into the corner. Around first, heading for two. To second, pulls him off the bag.
Oh, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there.
That was a thing of beauty. He may have been a little behind the pitch, but by getting that barrel into the hitting zone early on in his swing, he was able to meet it and still shoot a line drive down the line and left.
You know, this group of hitters doing a good job of simply getting the bat on the ball in this game, and the numbers back that up.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Hops over the wall, and that's an automatic double. And a run comes in to score. So a man aboard, Jackson Holliday, the next to hit. Lined, and that's a base hit. Westberg around third. He'll score, and the lead is up to five. Here's the third baseman, Colt Heath. He's 0 for 1. That's towards center. Grichik drifts towards it. Puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one down. Bo Naylor at the plate now. 1 for 1 with a single and a run scored so far. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Guy out there sees a power hitter take that kind of swing. He's got to be thinking, is this guy trying to set me up? Now let's see if he can make an adjustment.
This looks like extra bases. Holiday, round second on his way to third. In there safely. It's 6-0.
Puts a run on the board and picks up an RBI. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field.
Now this ball is well hit. This one's got a chance. And it one-hops the wall. The run comes in from second. It's 7-0. It's a double. Third hit of the night for him. One out, runner at second. Here's the left fielder, Andy Pajes.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field.
And first offering is fouled off. Acuna, the runner at second with one away. And that one fouled off. Owen Chu now. And that one is lifted in the air. Bryant makes the grab. Runner tags up for third. And he moves up to third. Now two away. So two down now. And here is Harold Baines. Base hit and a run comes in.
Picks himself up an RBI. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Digging in, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. That one is absolutely belted. Grichik going back on it. Back some more. And puts the squeeze on that. We go to the top of the fifth, and here's the first baseman, C.J. Krohn. Ripped on a line. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down. McMahon stands in now and watches strike one. Swing and a miss. 0-2. The Rockies hitless so far in the game. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. Diaz in the box with two gone and takes a look at a called strike. Next offering is in for a strike.
The offense needs to start showing some fight against this starter.
Got him looking for the strikeout. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's the center fielder, Larry Walker. And first offering is fouled off.
Well, these guys, digging into their numbers, have to be happy with the swings they're taking. Everything seems to be clicking, and the 6 extra base hits in the game kind of tells you everything you need to know. They're not getting fooled up there at all.
And a pitch. Good eye right there.
One ball, two strikes.
Gets under it and pops it up. Lamet hauls it in, and there's one away. Now here is Jordan Westberg. In the air, out towards right center. And that should be extra bases. And that's going to roll to the wall. He's in with a double, and that's his second double of the night. Man at second with one away. Now it's the power-speed combo, Jackson Holiday.
He was the big part of the field last time. Nice liner to center.
There's a swing and a drive. That's back. And that one is out of here. So a lefty out of the pen, Brent Suter.
Well, they need someone to stop the bleeding and keep the score right where it is. Seems like a tough task today with the way this lineup is swinging it.
Tosses to first. Now two out. And now Bo Naylor. Bounce to the right side. He steps on the bag. That's the inning. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Harold Castro. That one's in there, and it's 0-1.
Well, these Rockies just aren't putting together very many good at-bats in this one. We're in the back half of the game, and they're still searching for a base runner. He's been great out there on the mound, no doubt, but it's also been a disappointing performance at the plate to this point.
Doyle stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. The next pitch misses, and that is ball one.
He's controlling things out there on the mound. Not
deep drive down the line. Foul ball. The Rockies still looking for their first hit in this one. Triple digits on that last pitch. Profar in the box now. No balls and a strike. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss for the strike. Well, we go bottom six, and stepping in is the speedy Luis Angel Acuna. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. He doesn't have a play, and the speedy runner is on at first. Here's a big power threat. Andy Páez, 1-for-3. Swung on, belted. And gone. Now here is Harold Baines.
Good swing out of him last time. Ripped a liner in the center.
Blackman on a dead sprint. And that's a foul ball. Suter, a tall lefty. He features a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a sinker, and he occasionally uses a curve. And that's a base hit. Man at first, here's some real power at the plate. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's already homered here in this one. Grounded to third, could be two. Goes to second for one. On to Crone. It's a double play. Stepping in, Larry Walker. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Blackman puts the squeeze on that one. We go to the top of the seventh. Randall Grichuk now. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1.
You know, he's been so great today. Really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, hasn't shaken off the catcher very much at all today.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Blackman in the box here. Lets that one go for a ball. Swing and a miss, and it's 1-1. And 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Caught him looking for the K. And now the right fielder, Chris Bryant. In there, and it's 0-1.
He's been going after these guys consistently, and as a result, he's been able to keep his pitch count low. Throwing the ball very well right now.
Next offering is fouled back. The Rockies yet to pick up a hit here. And down on strikes. Bottom of the seventh. And the batter now, Jordan Westberg. And the first pitch misses for ball one. In the air, out towards left center. Blackman makes the play. And a quick out number one. Now it's the second baseman, Jackson Holliday. That one ripped. And that is gone. Jake Bird will take over here. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. And now, Colt Keith. And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. And now one and two. Way inside, gets out of the way.
Straighten him up a little bit.
The wind of the pitch. Slice the other way. That's a base hit. Runner on at first with one gone. Bo Naylor now at the plate. That one ripped right center field. That's back. And that one's gone. And now the shortstop, Luis Angel Acuna. That's the third. That's out number two.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter. And a tough one at that.
Hot shot to third. Profar sends it to first. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the eighth. And now the first baseman, C.J. Krohn. Up the middle. Over to first. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth. And he's now just five outs away. He's got a real shot at this thing.
Yeah, Boog, he is rolling just in one of those grooves where he looks pretty unbeatable today.
Next offering is in for a strike. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. Swing and a miss, struck him out. He swung over top of the curveball. Diaz stands in with two away as he takes a ball. Swing and a miss as he was out front. And that is cut on and missed. And the count, 1-2. And another ball. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. And welcome back. Bottom of the eighth. And now the DH, Harold Baines. Swinging a foul straight back. 2013 in the playoffs. You caught one as the Red Sox played the Rays in a division series.
I sacrificed a bracelet. Was my wrist and my hand.
In plenty of time to first. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. And now here is Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Smoked into left, base hit.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel.
One at second. What a double play that was. Welcome back. Now it's the shortstop, Harold Castro. Going one.
Boog, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
Next offering misses, and now it's even one and one.
They want to make sure they have the opportunity.
This one swung on and hit well, way back there. Hauls it in on the warning track. And now two outs away from history.
Well, I hope he gets this done. I mean, this is the kind of feat that can define a career. Hard not to root for him at this point.
Now one and one. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Guerrero makes the grab, and there's two gone.
26 up and 26 down. One more out for a perfect game. This is awesome, Boog.
On the verge of baseball history here, and certainly one of the most dominating pitching performances we've seen. Everyone locked in right now. The 1-1 is fouled off. 1-2 now. Swing and a miss. Got him. A perfect ending to a perfect game.
Just unbelievable. I was nervous up here in the booth. I can only imagine what his teammates and even he felt out there on the mound closing this thing out. Everyone will remember this perfect game, and it'll be notched in Cooperstown forever.
time of the ball game.